I don't know, you know, there's various ways of opening doors that they can also access that way. But the getting drunk, you know, when I say getting drunk, I'm saying a few beers and a couple of joints. I don't know, you know, you're sitting there with two people in a bar, watching sports and talking about each other. So I don't know, I mean, it can be benign like that where it doesn't seem so. But it's more than that. You know what I mean? They want that opening. Go something like this. Okay, let's some of you are having this. Okay, let's feel it. Fall in love. She makes you fall in love. You're devastatingly worried that they won't call you. You know, you're all bothered now. Why didn't they call me? What's wrong? Is something wrong? Should I call them? And meanwhile, they're all cool and they're not, and they're feeding, but you're feeding them. These people are generally witches, and they're feeding them. And they know what they're doing. It's in your mind, and you manipulate your mind so you think that's what you're getting. You really look at it. In the end, when it's over, you have no emotion or order whatsoever, and that door is shut. It's not what was in your mind. It's not what was being fabricated. This is a very dangerous thing. Some father should teach their son to have to watch out for this.
4700 feet.
Mothers should teach their daughters to watch out.
Can we see if you go that deep?
You know, the goddess on the handsome twins, because a lot of times there's predatory vampires out there just looking to
throw them
out. They cannot even exist because they're cut off the sky. Only actual food can be retrieved. The light of them that comes in and John 1, you know, the thing that animates us. They spend in the satanic way. So they need to refill up on something God has given them, but then when they're cut off from God, they have to get it through other people who are still hooked up. And how they get to be believers when they have no right whatsoever to believe anymore, how they get to be president of the United States, I don't know.
A plan which was amazing, man. A storm to follow.
He had several. To boost themselves to president on the front line of others. And, you know, watching it, it's horrifying. And of course, when things don't go well, there will usually be a sacrifice going on. You know, such an awful story or something that where they have some hand in. And, it's terrible. It's disgusting.
They will throw away these monstrous toys before they destroy us.
Oh man, they think they're going to go on their new age prophets, the prophets of Baal. The only prophets they listen to, the prophets of Baal, have to assure them that they're going off. They're going to be going through an apotheosis.
Yes, sir.
Like George Washington.
They will be deified. They will be made into gods.